Together again, Muhammad Ali and Sir Henry Cooper were the fiercest of rivals in the ring, but outside, always the best of friends. The two men enjoyed their lap of honour at a VIP reception tonight, nearly five decades on from their encounters.
No.